microfone aí, Bia. Footballers, if the, so the whole team of football is here, okay. Yes, why? 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 See, anybody wants to be anything is welcome. But he must be convinced to tell it why I want to be. Why? Ah, yes. You? What?
Actually, I want to become an army officer because of my character.
Who wants to be teacher? Huh? Nobody. So then, who will train your children? Nobody wants to be teacher, professor. So, what you want to do? You are not cut off? Huh? I don't know. See, let's understand. You are not that small. Practically 9th and 10th, barring this. My friend, everybody is 9th grade right now. So you are not small kids. So when kids understand, you have to know how many careers are there, what are the plus and minus, what you like, why you like, what you want to do. Then which subject you like in the school?
Maths.
Why?
I used to do hybrid maths as a hobby. I try to keep a little to be done my way. I calculate daily.
Very good. I welcomed and interacted with the students of Manipur who have come on National Integration Tour for 7 days to Delhi and Agra. They are going and meeting our Honorable President. They are also seeing the Rashtrapati Bhavan and also Parliament. They have seen museums. They have seen other many places. They will visit Taj Mahal. But besides that, they are interacting with people, students here. And therefore, this is real integration effort. I think this is very important and this must be strengthened further. And in Kendriya Vidyalayas also, we do Ek Bharat, Shrestha Bharat. One Manipur KV will do something after studying Kerala. What is the recipes in the Kerala? What is the dance in Kerala? And the vice versa. Tamil Nadu will do something about Manipur. Bengal will do about Punjab. Punjab will do about Andhra. So that's how things happen. And I think they are ambitious enough. They know at the stage of 8th, 9th and 10th, they know what they want to be. And they're clear. This broadens the vision. And therefore, it is very important. Aaj Manipur ke 30 chhatra, Sena ka jo har saal ka upakram hai, ek rashtriya ekatmata ka liye, aisi safar ayojit hoti hai. Manipur se lagbhag 2-2.5 din ka pravas karke ye yahan aaye. और अभी 7 दिन दिल्ली और आगरा में जाएंगे. हमारे महामहिम राष्ट्रपति जी को मिलेंगे, राष्ट्रपति भवन देखेंगे, पार्लियामेंट को देखेंगे, बहुत सारी ऐतिहासिक स्थल भी देखेंगे, म्यूजियम्स भी देखेंगे, लोगों को मिलेंगे, बच्चों से इंटरेक्ट करेंगे. तो ये मुझे लगता है बहुत ज़रूरी है, क्योंकि इसी से क्षितिजों का विस्तार होता है, इसी से एक देश में विविधता में एकता, यूनिटी इन डाइवर्सिटी एंड विविधता में एकता का संदेश इससे जाता है. और इसलिए ऐसी जो आयोजन किया है राष्ट्रीय एकता के उद्देश्य से, ये जो सफ़र आयोजित किया है, ये बहुत अहम है. आज मैंने 30 बच्चों के साथ बहुत अच्छा हमारा संवाद हुआ, अच्छा लगा आपको?
अच्छा।
जोर से बोलो जय हिंद।